want to wash your horse's tail. Don't put the shampoo dry onto the horse's tail. You first want to wet it all the way through and then you can get the soap in.
When it comes to the top of the tail, you want to make sure that you get right to the skin, so you get all the scurfy bits out and you wash all of the tail. Then you just work your way all the way down until it's covered in soap and then you rinse it out. So I personally don't like brushing the horse's tail because I think it pulls the hair out. So what we do is use conditioner to make it all silky smooth. So we work all the conditioner through and then we tease any knots out by hand like you can see here. This is a much more effective method if you don't want to pull your horse's tail. And then we wash all the conditioner out. And then this is my favourite part, and that is drying the tail. Woo! And then we use a detangling oil just to brush through their tails to make it even more silky and smooth, and then we pick through them again. And here is the final result.